Now we will switch on both the devices. As you switch on, the device will get paired automatically and connect indicator on both the devices will start blinking. That means the pairing is over.